Jason joining you from off the main campus here at Bolton Field. This is where Columbus State's aviation program has landed. From airplanes to helicopters and the engines that make them run, this airline hangar doubles as a working lab every quarter for dozens of students in the Aviation Maintenance Technology program.
I've always been kind of an airplane guy. My grandpa was an Air Force pilot back in the day, so he got me into aviation, so I started flying as a pilot.
The program just received this turbine engine, a donation from Pratt & Whitney. Valued at $65,000, retired NetJets Executive Vice President Richard Smith helped make it possible.
I wanted to enhance the program, and I knew I could get an engine for you. And like I said, I'm going to work on another one.
Graduates here qualify for key maintenance positions with major airlines, corporate aviation, and freight carriers such as UPS or FedEx.
We also have a small group that wind up in the corporate aviation world, where they go work for the Fortune 500 companies that have corporate flight departments, which is essential to their business.
The turbine engine is the latest in a long line of donations to the college aviation program. It was first offered to students back in 1965 and has been flying high ever since.